Oh my God, why did I sign up for this?
Well, hello, hi.
Hey, I'm a Girl Scout lead. I'm trying to figure out where all the Girl Scouts are.
Yes, okay. Everybody's around back.
They're around back.
Yes, they are.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
And you are?
I'm TT.
Okay, TT. Your group will be group 3.
I'm a group 3.
And they will have a flag.
Okay, have a flag up. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
All right, yes, we are.
Okay. Oh my God. There's too many kids. Look at all these girls. She's bald head. Oh God, she fat. Why is she out here? She can't run. Oh God, what is group 3? Group three. I'll be here. Hey.
Oh,
okay.
Oh,
okay.
Need some help?
Okay. Oh, I'm okay. Okay. Hey, ladies.
Hi.
Oh. Hey, how are y'all? Okay, so welcome to Girl Scouts. Let me put my stuff down. Hold on. Oh, oh shit. What's that?
It's a rooster.
Okay. No. Roosters? Do they attack?
No.
Huh?
No.
No? Girl, that sound dangerous. Y'all, we all right. He's not gonna come over here and bother us.
No, he won't.
Okay. Well, just in case things get out of hand and he come over here. I'm not from the woods. Don't y'all see this? This isn't out here, but just in case he come over here, we protected. Don't run. I got y'all.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Is that a gun?
What it look like? Hell yeah, it's a gun. And I will blow his fucking brains out and yours too if you don't shut the hell up talking to me. Okay, so
Miss TT.
Yes.
Why are you standing on the back of your heels?
Why am I standing on the back of my heels? Cause my shoes too, you know what, bitch. Let me change it to something more comfortable because I see that I'm gonna have to whoop a bitch ass out here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna change it to some J's. And I'ma see if a bitch try me then. Cause I will kick your ass in my J's. Okay. Alright. Thank you, sweetheart. You're so sweet. Okay. So as y'all know, y'all mama sent y'all out here for Girl Scouts. This is the African American Girl Scout Committee. We try to bridge the gap in the African American community to make y'all come out here and do some shit y'all ain't never done and to keep you out the streets and all that stuff and having babies and, you know, whatever. Anyway, okay, well, I'm finna call order, make sure all my girls is here. Yeah, so. Anyway, Evelyn.
Here.
How old are you, Evelyn?
15.
That's like my grandmama name. Bitch, you should be fucking 80 with this name. What the fuck was your mama thinking giving you this old folks name? Well, her mama must have passed away, and so she gave you this name in memory of her mama.
It's my great granny name.
Huh?
My great granny.
Your great grandmama's name.
Yes.
Bitch. Girl, well, I mean, it fits you because you over there looking like the Benjamin Button. Bitch, your ugly ass. Okay, anyway, Evelyn. Hey, girl, I'm TT. All right, moving on. Tyler. Wait a minute. Tyler? You a boy?
No, I'm a girl.
Oh, you a girl. I'm sorry, Tyler. You look like a little boy with that little haircut. You gay?
No.
You not a girl? You in the right spot over here eating cookies. Girl Scout cookies and stuff. Y'all watch out for Tyler. She gonna try to get y'all when we have tent day. Anyway, I'm just playing, Tyler. Okay, anyway. Nicole. Hey, Nicole. Destiny.
That's me.
Hey, Destiny. Why your mama name you that?
Because.
Look at you. Destiny, your name should be Catastrophe. I got a comb in my book bag, but I'm giving it to you about 15 minutes. Okay, anyway, Destiny, hey girl, how you doing? Okay, anyway, fuck the roll call. If y'all here, stay here.
I'm here.
Here, okay. First, they wanted us to work on being able to chop down wood. It's always good to have some wood around. My man got a lot of wood. Y'all gonna learn about that when you get older. Cause my man got wood. I chops it down. I'm just playing. Let me go get this little axe and we're gonna chop some wood, okay? Okay, ladies, come on, follow me. Okay. Y'all come around, been around. Hey. Okay, ladies, this is what they gave me. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do with this, but I'm supposed to teach y'all how to chop down a tree. This is a tree, okay? This is where you get your firewood from. Any questions? Okay. So, kind of like my man would, big and long. You see that? This is so nice. Okay, anyway, so you get this is a saw. I don't know how the hell they think I'm gonna get this tree down with this saw, but we gonna try. Okay, so what you do is you have to go like this. Okay, oh God. Plant your feet. Okay. Okay, you see that? You just, okay. And you chop. Okay. Okay, well. See, and you chop and you get this down. Oh, okay. Well, anyway, whoever can chop this tree down, you'll get your damn pen. Fuck it. We gonna get a pen. Hold on. Okay, see, that's chop your wood. That's how you chop your wood, okay? This is for the fire. You put it in, it'll burn just right. It's good, it's all you need. And it's good for a switch, for bitch try you. Come on, follow me over here. We'll go to the next thing. Come on. Okay. This is the obstacle course. Well, it ain't really an obstacle course, but it's endurance. Well, damn, I done told you the lesson. Okay. This is what you do. You're supposed to go in, over, turn, in, over. Turn, okay? I'm gonna show you how to do it the fast way. Here we go.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Well, look. Maybe we're not gonna do this, okay? Maybe we're not gonna do this. I know I taught y'all not to give up over there, but girl, this is just too much. I don't know what the fuck they thought thinking. Girl, no. Okay. Move it along. All right, ladies. So our next thing is cookies, okay? How can you strategize to sell your cookies? Do you wanna just go up to the door and knock on the door? What would you do?
First, I would ask them, do they wanna buy some cookies because I have
no.
a lot of-
What would you do?
Tell me, I would ask them.
No, what would you do?
I would just go knock on the door and no. say, hey.
What you do is you need to come up with a song, a jingle. Something that will capture the people's attention when you come to their house. Okay, I'm a girl, so I'm gonna target boys. And if I do that, them boys gonna look at me and be like, damn, shorty, how much you selling them for? I'm like, $5 a pack. They gonna say, $5? I'm gonna say, yes, $5 a pack. What's up? You buying or no? And I bet you he buy. Okay, y'all ready? One, two, ready, go.
The Master Beats.
When you at Kroger, when you at Publix, wherever you go, that's what you do. And you sell those cookies, girl, and you make your coin. And that's what you do. I guarantee y'all do that routine, you gonna sell your cookies. All right, come on, ladies. Now listen. I'm gonna show y'all firsthand. I'm not supposed to do this, but I'm gonna show y'all firsthand how to sell some Girl Scout cookies, okay? All right, now y'all come out, girl. Ooh. So you have to first sound aggressive, okay? If you go up here like, they gonna think you like some little old timid ass girl, Jehovah's Witness, you know what I'm saying? But if you, look, he ain't coming to the door yet, but he gonna open this motherfucking door. Hey, you see that? Aggressive, all right? Oh, wait a minute. Just hold on, y'all, you gonna come back.
Hello?
Hey, don't shut no goddamn doors in my face, okay? Look, listen to me. I got some cookies for sale, okay? Y'all see that? That's aggressive. I'll give you some cookies for $3 a pack. And you can eat my pussy.
Damn, shawty.
I'm just playing. Okay, look.
All right, look. How about I get your number?
Oh, you want my number?
Yeah.
He want my number, y'all. Okay, what's up, boy? I mean, is you buying or no? You can taste these cookies. What's up? And you can also get my cookies.
All right, see, look.
$20
baby,
a pack.
Look. I'll buy it for $100, then.
What? He said he gonna buy it for $100? So $100 for one pack? And my number and a day? And you can check?
Yeah.
Oh, he got money. Y'all, hold on. Look. Oh. Oh my God, wait. Wait, y'all, why is y'all looking at me like that? How long it's been?
30 minutes.
30 minutes? Bitch, we gotta get back to the school. Oh my God, y'all should knock on the door or run the doorbell or something. All right. Now our last event, come on. It's building a tent. Now y'all watch out for Tyler. Come on. Okay, hold on. Now look. Boom. Okay. 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 All right. Okay. And then you go in. Okay. And that's your tent. Okay? And then you just sleep. It'll keep you from the rain and stuff. Anybody got any questions? Okay? I know we kind of went through this kind of fast. We're gonna have another get together. I'm just so proud that I am gonna be y'all's Girl Scout leader for the remainder of this spring break. Thank you guys so much. And bitch, go out and sell your goddamn cookies, girl. Bring me that money so we can get this damn Girl Scout pen. I'll see you all tomorrow. You have a wonderful day, and I love you. Bitch, I am hot. These hoes, girl.